HttpURL Connection is one HTTP client that you can use to make HTTP requests in Android. Now, you can also use third-party libraries that weren't created by Google. For example, OKHttp is a popular open-source HTTP client created by the Square mobile payments company. They've done a lot of open-source work for Android. This class helps you send and receive data across the web using an HTTP connection. Once you have a URL, actually opening up an HTTP connection is actually pretty straightforward. You start by calling url.openconnection. Then to actually fire off the connection and be ready to return results, you go ahead and you specify the request method. In this case, we're going to use the getHttp method. Then you go ahead and call connect. And then finally, you call getInputStream on your connection, which is going to be the input stream containing the results. Now, despite the brevity of the code that you see here, the Android platform is actually handling many of the complex networking details under the hood for you. In other words, Android as an operating system is actually working with your device's hardware to set up a connection and handle some of the physical steps that need to happen in order for the communication to work.